So it's the Diamond Cup semi-final. Only the best of the best make it to this late stage. The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. They're lining up in a 3-4-3 formation. They want the wide forwards to make darting runs down the flanks. Let's get going with today's game. Good defending there. Good clean challenge. Palmer. Such an important time here to put his team in front. Fantastic goal.
Foden.
chance. That's great determination. Oh, nice finish. He's put them back into it.
This player really is exceptional in the air. But it's no surprise there, the ball ended up firmly in the back of the net.
The ball.
What's an opening here?
Easy save, they're running out of chances. Subs are coming on and changes are being made. And the fans thought he'd scored, but it's into the side netting. Goal kick. Let's take another look at that. The keeper hits the goal kick line.